Monastery Sant' Elia, Brenn, village Gradešnica. The Monastery Sant' Elia in the place Brenn, nearby village Gradešnica, is famous for its cold water from the Brenn faucet, which, according to the legend, with the help of a special underwater system, was taken to the fortress Pešta. There is an interesting promise at the locals, according to which the water from Brenn must never be taken at home. You may drink from the spring or carry it with you if you go in the woods for some work, but you will rarely meet any of the local people fill up water for home use. Every year, on the 1st of August, the monastery is visited by a great number of tourists, and the evening and the other day continue celebrating in the village. It is interesting that the monastery is visited from all the other villages in Marijovo, but the immigrants that are from Gradešnica and live somewhere in the world try to fix their visit in Macedonia exactly in this period.